Welcome to Magics Tutorial 1 on Activating Magics. In this tutorial, we will show you how to download Magics and how to activate your software with instant activation or a key file. Let's start by browsing to the Materialise Password website, passwords.materialise.com. On the website, you'll see a slot for submitting your CC key or your voucher code. In order to download your Materialise software, you need to enter your CC key or your voucher code, and you may receive it in a few ways. If you have purchased the license, your CC key will be communicated via email or indicated on your invoice. If your software is in CD format, your CC key can be found on the inside of the CD sleeve. If your license is already activated, you can find your CC key in the system information of your software via the registration wizard. If you do not have a CC key, please contact your local office. If you do have a CC key, enter the 16-digit number including the dashes and press submit. On the page that opens, you will see the details for your license. On the right side of the License Detail tab, you will see a tab called Downloads. Let's navigate to this tab. Choose the Materialise software you'd like to download from the first drop-down list. Choose either the 32 or 64-bit version of the software from the second drop-down list. Some software is listed separately, based on its architecture, as is the case for the latest version of Magics. In this case, leave the second drop-down menu as it is. And finally, choose the server you'd like to use to download the Magics installation file. When you press the download button, your download will start immediately. Once your download is complete, navigate to your download directory and install your copy of Magics using the installation file by following the instructions. Once the software is installed, we click on the icon. When we start Magics for the first time, the registration wizard will pop up automatically. Alternatively, you can navigate to the Options and Help ribbon and click on Licenses. Let's start with having a look at our Show License and System Information. Besides the CC key, also a system ID is visible. The latter was generated during the software installation process. Now, we still need to activate our software via a key file, or in other words, the password to enter our software. The key file can be obtained several ways, depending on how we will activate it. The activation options in the software are evaluation or via license. Here, you have two options for an evaluation. For the first one, you need internet access. You will use the voucher code you received. The system will automatically retrieve your key file from our database. If you have received an evaluation voucher, choose this option and click Next. Enter your 16-digit voucher code in a space provided. Click on Next and follow the instructions. The second option you will use when you have no internet access. Then you can use a key file to register your software. I want to apply for an evaluation key file. We'll enable this. Fill in your details and click on Next. On the following window, clicking on Finish will open your email client for you. Save the template and use a computer with internet access to send your key file to request to Materialise. Once you've received your key file, go back to the registration wizard and choose Evaluation. Now go for the third option. I want to register an evaluation key file I received via email. Click Next. In the new window, click on Browse and navigate to the location where the key file is saved. If you have a Magics license, choose License from the registration wizard and click Next. On this window, choose Instant Activation. Also here, we have several ways to obtain a key file for the activation. If the computer you will use for Magics has a stable internet connection, we recommend using Instant Activation. Just enter your CC key, and your key file will be automatically retrieved from our database. When the process is complete, you may view your registration module and click Finish to exit the wizard. The second option is for if your computer has no internet access. Then, you can use a key file to register your software. For this, you need to go back to the Materialise Passwords website. You will need again your CC key to enter. On the License Detail tab, you will find slots for your system ID, name, email, and make sure that these details are correct. If you do not know your system ID, go back to the Magics Registration Wizard and choose Show License and System Information. You can copy your system ID from this window. On a column to the right, choose the Magics version from the drop-down menu before you'd like to request a key file. On the next page, revise the details for your request and click on Request Password. Your key file will be sent to your email address. The third option is in case the previously mentioned methods do not work. If you are experiencing problems with your key file request from the Materialise Password website, you may choose to apply for a key file via email. If you applied for a key file via our website or email, you still have to register it. Do so via the option "I want to register." Remember that for license activation, the easiest way to activate your software is via instant activation, and for this, internet access is required. If you don't have internet access, use the option to apply for a key file via our website or via email. The key file that will be provided can be stored on a flash drive and be opened on a computer with the Magics installation. Now, enjoy your software, and thank you for watching. Have a look at our other Magics tutorials and learn more about our 3D printing software solutions at software.materialise.com.